Distinguished preachers, including Bishop Amos Magezi, the Bishop for Northwestern Kole, Reverend Canon Dr. Rebecca Nyengenye, Reverend Andrew Agaba, and Reverend Canon Professor Meda Rugiendo are expected to deliver impactful messages to the eager and devoted audience. Right Reverend Gadi Akanjuna, the Bishop for the Diocese of Kigezi, delivered the opening address, emphasizing the relevance of the conference theme.
Ishabarebereziwe kanisa ya Uganda nabwo cyo theme ego marebereze kona age kanisa ya Uganda nabwo cyo ekirugenda nacho nico turagenda nacho ku mwaka gona.
The bishop emphasized that upon attaining salvation, it is appropriate for Christians to undergo a complete transformation, truly reflecting the essence of their newfound salvation.
It is very sad for somebody to be converted and does not get transformed. You find that you could get angry and you still have anger. You used to hate, but even up to now you still hate and hate and hate.
Bishop Akanjuna urged believers to resist the temptations of the modern world, stating that this resistance is key to unlocking God's blessings. Former bishops of the diocese and region, including Engineer George Bagamhunda and Enoch Kayeye, joined the congregation, further underlining the regional importance of the conference. As you attend this conference, reflect on the theme, not to conform to the standards of this world. And after living here, let everyone see you as a changed being. We love you so much, and it is a pleasure for us to meet again in such a gathering. We ask you to mobilize more of your colleagues to come here and we experience God's power together. The Brethren Conference is an annual gathering in the Diocese of Kigezi which holds deep significance, offering believers a crucial opportunity to reconnect with God and rekindle their faith at the onset of the new year. Meanwhile, thousands of youth have camped at the Ruharo Hill in Mbarara City, the diocesan headquarters of Ankole Diocese, for the 12th Annual Anglican Youth and Children Convention. The year's convention, hosted at Ankole Diocese Bishop's Grounds, is organized under the theme, Where Are You?, extracted from Genesis chapter 3, verse 9. In his message, Bishop Sheldon Moisiga told young people that the Bible is the basis of their success in Christians' life. He says the convention targeted youth and children, aimed at addressing the challenges of young people, anchoring them in the word of the Lord.
The youth convention targets youth and children. And we know that from the Bible, Proverbs 22:6, it says, train a child the way he should go, so that when he grows, he will not depart from it. And as Synod of Ankole Diocese, we've always felt it important that we address the challenges of young people. And these challenges, which are all around them, can only be addressed very well if they are anchored in the word of the Lord.
Believe, which is L-L-L-E-A-V-E, and live, which is L-I-V-E. So they live the life of hiding and they live the life of light in Jesus Christ. And that, I think, is the essence of the message.
Over 3,000 youth from 18 archdeaconries that make up Ankole Diocese are expected to turn up. Several activities that will take place include Bible study, physical exercises, scaling workshops, among others.
This conference to learn many things. I hope that I will teach my fellow youth, because we are taught many things.
Ankole Diocese is one of the dioceses that constitute the Church of Uganda. Report by Job Namanya, Kabale, and Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.